Hello everyone, my name is S.N. Patil. In this video lecture, we discuss the shifting property with example. What is the shifting property? If the Laplace transform of the f of t is capital F of s, then the Laplace of exponential function e raised to minus at into f of t is equal to capital F of in bracket s plus e, that is f of s plus e. Okay, let Laplace of f of t is equal to capital F of s. By definition of Laplace transform, that is Laplace of f of t is equal to 0 to infinity e raised to minus st into f of t with respect to t integration is equal to capital F of s. Okay, see the coefficient of t is here minus s. Okay, then here capital F of s. Okay, now then what is the Laplace of e raised to minus at into f of t? Now apply definition. By definition, Laplace of f of t, then we put here f of t. Similarly, integration 0 to infinity e raised to minus st, instead of f of t, put e raised to minus at into f of t with respect to t integration. Now here base is same, addition of power, in which we take minus sign is common. Base is same. Minus sign is common, that is remaining term is s plus a, and take t also common, okay, into f of t. Now see the definition, e raised to 0 to infinity e raised to minus st f of t with respect to t integration is equal to capital F of s, where s is a coefficient of minus t. Okay, so here what is the coefficient of minus t here? That is s plus a. We can write f of s plus a, that is Laplace transform of e raised to minus at into f of t is equal to capital F of s plus a. Now the example, see, example is let Laplace of e raised to minus at into f of t is equal to Laplace of e raised to minus 2t into t raised to 3. Okay, multiplication is commutative. Now here the f of t is equal to t raised to 3, and the value of a, if you equate e raised to minus at and e raised to minus 2t, the value of a is. Okay, now what is the shifting property? The shifting property is, if the problem of the form e raised to minus at into f of t, then first calculate Laplace of f of t, which is f of s, and then Laplace of e raised to minus at into f of t is capital F of s plus a, means instead of s, right, s plus a. So first we calculate the Laplace of f of t, and we calculate the f of t, that is f of t is t raised to 3. F of t is equal to Laplace of t raised to 3. And we have the formula, the Laplace of t raised to n is n factorial divided by s raised to n plus 1. Okay, s raised to n plus 1. Now here n is 3. That is Laplace transform of f of t, means Laplace transform of t raised to 3 is equal to 3 factorial divided by s raised to 4. 3 factorial means what? 3 into 2 into 1. N factorial means n into n minus 1 into n minus 2 up to 3 to 1. Okay, that is 6 upon s raised to 4, and which is what? Capital F of s. Okay, so we want the F of s, we calculate. Then Laplace transform of Laplace transform of e raised to minus 2t into f of t, where f of t is t raised to 3 is equal to capital F of s plus a. See the definition, s plus a. And we calculate the a. A is 2 here. Okay. So here, f of s is s 6 upon s raised to 4. That is, put s is equal to s plus 2. Okay. Bracket raised to 4, which is required answer. That is, Laplace transform of e raised to minus 2t, t raised to 3 is 6 upon s plus 2 bracket raised to 4. Okay. Thank you for watching.